like I say, you know, every game is different. Every moment, you know, of the game is different, and you can only control your game, you know, by playing well, you know, and have the right mentality. Anything else, you know, you can't control. Don't try to think too much about it. Like I said before, you know, I had a great chance to break through, and Charlie Perry played a perfect ball and get 2-0 up, you know, and it was a good moment, yeah.
Jose, how do you think the break will affect you guys?
It's very good for us. I think we need it. We need this break, and I think that everyone can kind of a little bit relax, you know. It's important, you know, to recharge, go with your family, with your kids, or go somewhere, you know, to forget also a little bit the good pressure of every day. But I know that when we come back, you know, I can count on everyone, you know, who will be ready and focused for the next one.
Do you feel like, given the situation going into this game, you might get the opportunity you had to score that goal and go forward, knowing that the crew had to pass?
I mean, not myself, you know, but I knew that going forward, they will take some risk, and they have to take some risk, so it means they will open the back, and if we play very well and very smart, we will get a lot of chance to counter, and that's what we did. I think we could score more goals, but I think I am very happy, you know, with the performance the team played. But of course, if you can score more goals, you are more happy. But the moment, the win was the most important, and not the goals, and that's what we did.
Is it good to have the higher seed and have that second leg at home going into the next round?
Yes, definitely. I think playing the first game away, you know, it's good. And for me, playing the second game at home, the last one, under our fans, you know, stadium, you know, gives us even more motivation and more power to go and win the game.
A lot of time when I'm telling you it's not.